guys, it's me Rahul. Welcome back to Zoomania, the channel where you can learn all about animals. In this episode, we are going to learn about one magnificent animal. Here it is. This, as we know, is the lion. We all know that lions are powerful and ferocious meat eaters, but today we are going to learn more about the king of the jungle. Lions are the second largest member of the cat family, with the largest being the tigers. They belong to a subfamily of cats known as the great cats, which also include tigers and leopards. Unlike other cats, they have a tufted tail and a mane, although the latter is only found in males, as shown over here. While most cats are solitary or that they hunt alone, lions are the only truly social cats. They hunt in groups known as prides. In a pride, female lions do most of the hunting and they are related to each other. They often nurse each other's cubs. Lions are found only in two continents, Africa and Asia. In Africa, lions are way more common, living in the sub-Saharan region, in the grasslands and slopes. In Asia, lions used to be very common, living in the Middle East and India. But today, due to overhunting, they have become rare, living in only the Gir Forest of Gujarat and state in India. Like other cats, lions are carnivores or meat eaters. In Africa, lions feed on zebras, buffaloes and antelopes. In Asia, lions hunt deer, wild boars and, when chance comes, even livestock. Lions are endangered due to human activities. The ones in Africa are vulnerable, which means they can become endangered, whereas the Asian ones are already critically endangered. We must not let this happen because they too have the right to live in this world. That's all for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave a like and do subscribe to this channel if you want to see more. Please help this channel grow up. Till next time, see you later. Bye-bye.